Geometry Euclidean applies in every way. A gyroscope is useless on a sphere. The liquids love to level out when standing undisturbed, for motion's faster lakes and pints of beer. So if you think some Catholics put a mason on the moon, imagine how unlikely is that claim. Every fucker knows that governments are full of shit, but they can't admit that NASA spew the same.
How anybody can look at the world around them and claim that the Earth is a nature-defying fucking testicle is beyond me.
The sonoluminescent lights that sparkle up above are nowhere that a man can ever go. The nature of the sun and moon that circle overhead is something that's impossible to know. So next time that you hear from Brian Cox or Neil Degrasse, their sophistry should make you roll your eyes. 'Cause Brian's brain is scrambled eggs, and anyone can see that Degrasse is only interested in pies.
That's it, Disney. It's a fucking production outfit, that's what they are.
Convergence and perspective meet the level of the eye. The curvature is nowhere to be found. Superior mirages are a very lame excuse, and not an argument that's very sound. At 67,000 miles an hour round the sun, you'd be clinging like an alky to a can. If Earth was spinning round and round 1,000 miles an hour, then the life on Earth would turn to strawberry jam.
Science, the realms of theoretical.